Our group was led by Shirley Cheng, who is the instructor for Cuisines of Asia, one of the instructors here at CIA. And she's an amazingly talented chef and a really great human being. She has a great sense of humor, really down to earth. And she is actually from Chengdu, which is in the south of China, and went to culinary school there, has family there, and knows everything there is to know about Chengdu. So that was really cool to be with her. And she's very, very respected in China, and that was also kind of humbling to witness someone who, you know, corrects me for holding my knife a certain way, and then, you know, will joke with me a little bit about something, but then we go somewhere and we got into factories and we saw food production that no one else gets to see because she is so well respected and just really well liked there, and people will do special things for her, and so we got to kind of ride her wave of respect, which was really, really cool. And she's also just incredibly knowledgeable about Chinese food and about Sichuan cuisine specifically. And her technique is awesome. She's just an amazing chef as it is. So it was cool to hear her talk about different ingredients in the market and say, you know, here are all the different things you could do with this. And here's this particular, you know, type of onion that I had never seen before. And she knew exactly what it was, how to cook it, how to prepare it, how to make it taste the absolute best. And that was really cool too.